Shooting our first test of the day, shot from the holster, SIG M17. Strange. So I'm trying out 1911 springs in here from Wilson Combat. Shot that in 9.68 seconds. And the recoil impulse has changed on the gun. So looking at our target here, it's a little suboptimal. So we have minus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then it says 91 out of 100. Shot cold. The recoil impulse has changed. And again, that was shot in 9.68 seconds. Certainly changed pace.